This is our content. We will start with introduction of true tragedy, followed by the success of the attraction, problems occur in true tragedy, and lastly, with the strategies to overcome the problems. For the introduction of true tragedy, true tragedy is one of the clan jetties located in Welki, Georgetown, Penang. And clan jetty is actually the resident places which were established during the 19th century. And during the year of 1882, the clan liberals, they built the atop roof houses behind the original seafront. And when the colonial government, they agreed to provide the settlement to ease the anthropod traffic, the jetties were first used. At first, it's used to convenience the loading and unloading of goods, but after that, when the laborers, they built the ship for shelter and rest, it became the resident places. And in the early of 20th century, the immigration in Malaysia was very big. And the immigrants at the jetties are all from China. They were banded according to their province. And they supported each other for food, for beverage, for accommodation and support. And at first, they actually want to back to China with the sufficient saving. But because due to the trade expansion in Malaysia at that time, they decided to settle down and they arranged their family came to Malaysia. And for the Chu jetty, it is the biggest jetty among all the clan jetties. It was established during the mid of 19th century. And the ancestor in Chu jetty, they were from the Fujian province, the Quanzhou prefecture, and the Xinyuan village, China. And during that time, the population actually reached 2,000 people. But after that, it reduced, become 300 people due to the pass away of elders and migration. And at the year of 2008, the Chu jetty was inscribed as one of the World Heritage Sites by UNESCO. Because due to the highly identified status, it attracts a lot of tourists to visit the place, and it even become more famous when the Ice Kacang Traveler was filmed at Chu jetty. And during the peak season, like public holiday or school holiday, the tourists will reach the peak of 2,000 people. But it actually provides a source of earning for the residents because they can sell the beverage, the food, and the souvenir at Chu jetty. Then, even the Australians, they describe the Chu jetty as the place to get a sense of old-time wit. But it actually, because of the attraction, it actually brought a lot of problems for the residents, but the problem will be discussed behind. And another festival, which is Qi Gong San, the Jade Emperor God's birthday, will be celebrated at Chu jetty every year at the Gan Tian Gong Temple. Thousands of people, they will pray at the temple for health, for wealth and happiness. And on the next year, they will give away the roast meat, the bird, or the something that they can as the Thanksgiving. And this actually make a beautiful scene for Chu jetty. Next, this is the entrance of Chu jetty, the stop at Chu jetty, the Gan Tian Gong Temple at the end of Chu jetty, and the view at Chu jetty during Qi Gong San. Next, I will pass to you.
Today, I am going to present success of the attraction. Firstly, Chu jetty is a World Heritage Site. And Chu jetty has history more than 100 years. And when Georgetown became a World Heritage Site, so Chu jetty became a part of World Heritage Site in Georgetown. And after they become a World Heritage Site, many travel agents began to arrange the tourists come to visit this heritage site, which is Chu jetty. And after they come, so Chu jetty become famous in the world. Next is Qi Gong San cultural performance. Chu jetty has handled and prepared Jade Emperor God's birthday on the eve of 9th day of the Lunar New Year every year. And this is one of the highlights in Penang's calendar of the festival. So it's very important for Penang culture. And after They handle the Ticonsen cultural performance. Not only international tourists come to visit here, the local tourists also know Chujeti. So it influences a lot of tourists come to Chujeti. On the other hand, Chujeti has good publicity. A movie Ice Kacang Popular has choreographed at the Chujeti, and there has a lot of famous stars inside this movie, such as Eric Wu, and his house in this movie still in the Chujeti. So it influenced a lot of